From the glorious youth of on the Kanganai, it's a Nightline with Hope's missile, Almuna, tonight. Why are they will fill in for Almuna? And now, here's Mr. Almuna. Good evening. Welcome. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so Nightline, and I am Almuna. All right,
go.
Out of the West and the Dead Man. We're color, we're some color in a mask. The mask is all about respect. John Cena made God the Undertaker but the last fight got him out unconscious. Which let the Undertaker win the match for hold on. Hey.
Yep.
Johnluke Chaparro.
Yep, it's a little bit too loud. Calm down.
Johnluke Chaparro, I got you a joke for you, handicap Venter, that day, and Mark. You can change his God. Mess up the double universe. Look over before you see Judgment Day 2004. John Cena defended his US title against Way to Pray. And in order of seconds, turning a view into an actual adjustment, people look in shock that John Cena beat France Man or Cena retained his US title. So the good news suits over the world. Multiple superstars fired. And John Cena must be next. It could happen to him by now. James Corden feel his some expressions. America, time for a great show tonight. Now it's time for tonight's comedy bit. And I will be saying you folks, I can come up easy tonight. Because what's wrong with Johnluke Chaparro? He is a pinhead. Yeah, he is a pinhead. Okay, today's program with Johnluke Chaparro leading up the viewers and subscribers. Get more answers from me. From this man, Mr. Almuna. I'm searching for difficult problems. The authority got some much-known artists for a bomb runner that causes Chaparro to act like himself. Now, what is Kevin expressing? Mark acts like Paul Schaefer, and Elias Orchestra most looks like his man, actually. Quickly, 46% reveals the sequence the bombs out of the equation for almost 10 years, been cleaned up by the same people that cleaned up the 46 pound, let's do it. The late show with Craig Ferguson because Johnluke Chaparro is grow alarm, questioning me the well intended targets and diamonds puts up the fish barrel cake. But I don't you'll see a fish or a barrel. Barrel.
Let's go.
Tonight. Adam is not here tonight because he's watching Love Thy Neighbor. And again, folks, we got a patient for tonight here. Welcome back to the show, Whitey Orton. Good to see you back, Whitey Orton. Good to be back. I felt easier to finally know about this one. I was talking about the two of these biggest main event problem here at the World Rumble. John Cena, Brock Lesnar, and Seth Rollins. They all want the title, and they all wanted it. And I want so badly. Whoa. So, do you think
Yeah, totally has best do best for business when they get rid of Dolph Ziggler, Ryback, and Ed Warren. Well, those three are like folks of mine here. Team Cena tried to anything the best to rehire down. But last night on Raw, in a moment like that, Cena lost to Seth Rollins. They still employed. Well, Seth employees, that the matter is that tonight's NXT is now on Wednesdays. Wednesdays? Now listen. I knew Wednesdays are prepping night for me, and I'm not in that Wednesdays now only night for down. Damn. Days will be on Thursdays, and SmackDown will also be on Fridays. When you look, I said, the last Friday night on SmackDown was the last episode for 2015 to start progressing here. You saw UPN watch Thursday night SmackDown, and you bring Thursday night SmackDown back here on Sci-Fi. Well, that and they bring it in with a war. With a war? Can you tell them?
Okay, with a war?
With Wizard Wars. Yeah, folks. But can you give you some great questions on Johnluke Chaparro? How do you know that the Wizard Wars and Face Off are about the same? Well, then, let's see. Number one, they offer 15 great horse. Of course. It's. And two, it comes before after SmackDown. And three, never talk about the whole universe.
Okay.
Thank you, Ryan Orton, for the good question here. Well, folks, that was the episode for tonight. And I hope I will see you all night. Signed, and I will come back tomorrow night as well. For Earn That Line, I'm Almir. Sign off. Good night.